If you currently only use a sponge to wash your dishes or clean your bathroom, you're seriously missing out. The bouncy texture of kitchen sponges mean they can be used in a variety of weird and wonderful ways, far beyond the standard household chores. It's about time you knew just how many ways you can put your sponge to use around your house, and we're here to share them with you in this video. 1. Get crafting with an easy sponge art. Sponges are a fantastic option for mess-free painting. If you're getting tired of paintbrush splatters, try using sponges instead. Not only are they easy to cut into a variety of shapes, but as they soak up excess liquid, there's less chance of spillages. Now that's a way to keep your kids and yourself happy. 2. Grow your own plants. If you've always liked the idea of growing your own herbs, you'll be happy to know that with the help of a sponge, it's easier than you might imagine. Simply take an old plate and place a damp sponge in the center. Pop your seeds on top, being careful to leave them enough space between them to grow. Then position a glass bowl over the top and place on a windowsill or other surface that gets lots of light. Your little seeds will sprout in no time. 3. Make your own grip padding. If you use an object frequently enough to get calluses, you'll know how painful they can be. Luckily, it's easy enough to avoid the buildup of rough skin by attaching a kitchen sponge to the handle of the object you're using with an elastic band. You can try this on pretty much anything, including the handles of knives, shovels, and exercise machines. 4. Protect your valuables. Sponges make a great substitute for bubble wrap, so if you're moving house or taking a road trip, why not pad out your valuables when packing? The bouncy, cushioning texture of sponges makes them highly effective for this purpose, and they'll keep all objects, however delicate, perfectly intact. 5. Dry the inside of a vase. If you're the owner of a delicate vase, you'll know that while they look pretty, they're not always easy to clean out and dry. You can make cleaning a little less stressful by attaching a sponge to a chopstick and pushing it into the smaller space. 6. Prevent soap wastage. Does your bar of soap seem to run out far too quickly? You can use a sponge to help you get more out of your soap and prevent waste. Just cut out the center of your sponge and pop the soap inside. The sponge will soak up any soapy residue, and also mean you're able to continue to reap the benefits of your bar of soap, no matter how small it gets. 7. Absorb fridge odors. We've all opened the fridge door and been hit by a waft of really unpleasant odors. If you want to put a stop to your smelly fridge, a kitchen sponge will help. Simply sprinkle a damp sponge with baking powder and place it in your fridge, away from direct contact with food. It'll absorb the offending odors in no time at all. 8. Protect your woodwork. Decorative objects such as vases and bowls make the house look lovely, but they can leave unsightly scratches and stains on your woodwork. To resolve this issue, cut a thin layer from your kitchen sponge and attach it to the underside of such items. This will stop them from marking your surfaces. 9. Loosen your wallpaper. Wallpaper can be a real nightmare to remove, but you can make things easier with a kitchen sponge. Soak your sponge in a diluted solution of fabric softener and hot water, then squeeze out the excess water and wipe over your walls to break down the adhesive and make the wallpaper easier to remove. 10. Create a nifty nail varnish remover jar. If you're fed up with buying endless cotton wool pads to remove your nail varnish, try this handy nail varnish remover sponge hack. Roll your sponge to cover the inside of a small, clean glass jar, then pour on some nail varnish remover little by little. Be sure to leave the jar's lid on when you're not using it to keep the sponge moist. 11. Create a no-drip ice pack. Ice packs are handy for applying to injuries that swell up and cause pain or itchiness. Ice cubes and tea towels aren't practical as the water ends up dripping everywhere. Kitchen sponges are far more convenient if you don't have a proper ice pack to hand. Just soak a sponge in water, pop it into a sealed plastic bag, and freeze it for when accidents occur. 12. Give your plants the perfect amount of water. Unless you're a pro gardener, it can often be difficult to know how much water your plants need. A great trick to get past this is to cut a sponge the size of the base of your plant pot and place it at the bottom. It will soak up any excess liquid so your plant's roots will stay moist, but won't be left drowning in a puddle of water. 12. Separate your toes between pedicures. Pedicures are a bit of a nightmare without one of those nifty toe separators. Luckily, you can easily create the same separation between your toes with a few cuttings of an old sponge. You'll be able to keep your toes the perfect distance apart while you put on your polish and ultimately avoid smudging. 13. Remove pilling from knitwear. It's frustrating when your favorite jumper starts to bobble, but there's a simple way to fix this with your kitchen sponge. Use the rough side of the sponge and rub it in a light, circular motion over the jumper's surface. It will lift pilling and leave your jumper looking as good as new again. 14. Make gardening and household tasks less arduous. Weeding and scrubbing floors is hard work, and you may end up putting too much strain on your knees. If you don't have a fancy kneeling stool, you can attach a couple of sponges to your knees using an elastic hairband to keep your knees comfy. 15. Lift pesky pet hair. We may love our pets, but the hair they leave lying around the house is far from fun to clean up. If you're sick of the sight of hairy furniture, use a dry sponge to wipe over the offending surfaces. The sponge will pick up hair in no time and leave your home looking spick and span. 17. Keep your plants clean. If you've owned indoor plants for a while, you'll notice that they need cleaning from time to time. You can keep them healthy and looking great by wiping them over with a damp sponge every month or so. 18. Keep veg crunchy for longer. Floppy vegetables are far from appealing, but it seems like they only last at their crispest for about a day. One way to keep your veg crisp and appetizing for longer is to pop a dry sponge into your veggie drawer. It will soak up any excess moisture and keep everything nice and crunchy. 20. Bulk out two big shoes. Anyone who has children will know that one great money-saving trick is to recycle an older kiddo's clothing for their younger brother and sister. But shoes are a lot harder to achieve a perfect fit. If your child doesn't quite fit into their older sibling's shoes yet, you can push a sponge into the toe to make them fit nice and snug until their feet grow naturally. 20. Wet your envelopes. To some people, the idea of using their tongue to wet their envelope seals is mildly horrific. If you're one of them, you can still seal your envelopes by using a damp sponge instead. 21. Shine up your shoes. If you don't have a spare cloth handy for applying shoe polish, another great way to apply it is with a dry sponge. The polish will go on super smoothly and evenly thanks to the spongy texture. 22. Mop up umbrella puddles. Umbrella stands are great until rainwater drips right through them and leaks out the bottom. A subtle way of preventing this is to place several sponges at the base of the stand. They'll soak up any drips and keep your front entrance nice and dry. 23. Colorful and quiet building blocks for the kids. Wooden building blocks are fun for kids to play with, but they're not the quietest of toys. You can solve this by making your own DIY building blocks out of a sponge. Just cut a selection of different colored sponges into strips, and your children will be able to use them as building blocks for creating all sorts of masterpieces. 24. Ease your tooth pain. Dealing with a toothache is never nice, but a sponge will at least soothe the pain a little bit. Cut one up into smaller pieces, then dip it into vanilla extract or whiskey. Hold it against your tooth to relieve the ache. 25. Make reusable dryer sheets. Sponges make great reusable dryer sheets, so if you haven't got any on hand, here's your solution. First, soak a couple of sponges with fabric softener and keep them wet. Whenever you want to use one of these dryer sheets, squeeze out as much of the water as you can and throw it in the dryer. 26. Make cold makeup sponges. Cold makeup sponges can do wonders for tired, puffy skin in the morning. Just soak one of your sponges in a mix of water and rubbing alcohol and put it in the freezer for a couple of hours in an airtight bag. The rubbing alcohol will make your makeup sponge pliable and will prevent it from freezing altogether. 27. Clean your blinds. Window blinds are definitely a pain to clean, but you can engineer a perfect blind cleaner yourself with just two sponges and a food clip. Cut two gaps into sponges and make sure that the food clip fits right inside. Then get to work cleaning between your blinds. 28. Make a fly repellent. Looking to repel flies in your home without having to resort to harsher chemical methods? You can use a kitchen sponge as a natural fly repellent. Moist the sponge with lavender oil and place it in a small pot to keep the flies away. 29. Soak up messy oil leaks. Nobody likes to deal with oil leaks all over their flooring, and it's better to prevent than cure. Grab a plastic bag and a large sponge and place it directly under the dripping oil until the leak can be fixed. That's it. Who knew there were so many uses for a kitchen sponge? If you use your own kitchen sponge for something not covered in this video, feel free to let us know in the comments below. Happy cleaning! I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. And don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on 20 amazing binder clip uses, life hacks, and tricks. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.